Welcome back to my channel. I'm Misbah Gulambaz from Mishi Arts, and today I'm here with some hand creams that are very, very, very essential for every woman, every girl. In fact, after washing our utensils, we usually need something to moisturize our hands and to keep it soft, to keep it moisture, and to keep it in a good condition. So here I have two flavors. This is a spice citrus hand cream. As it says citrus, it means it has a very good fruity smell and a very nice one. And it also is in 75 ml packaging. And you can see it's like a tube. You can easily keep it in your purse, in your bag, in your makeup pouch, or anywhere you find it. It's like it's handy, okay? And now let's open it and look at its texture. So here we go. So you can see it's not very thin and it's not very thick. One more thing I would like to say, this is my personal experience or a personal review, that the fragrance of this cream is more or less like a bubble gum. You see, when we eat a bubble gum, there are some bubble gums with citrus flavors. So it looks something, it smells very good and it smells very fresh. So in this way, it's not very oily also. It absorbs in your skin very nicely and it gives a smooth, soft skin. Moving on to the next cream, this is Brazil Nuts. Okay, Brazil Nuts, an Oriflame product. It's also a hand cream, 30 ml, and it is also made in Poland, Oriflame products. And now let's open and look at its texture. And it's so I'm again going to apply it on the same hand. As you can see, it again, this is also not very watery or very liquid. It is also in a good and let's talk about it fragrance. It's nutty type flavor, like coconut nuts and all those type of flavor fragrances. And again, it gives a very fresh, smooth and soft, supple skin. So I hope this hand cream video review would have helped you out. And this is also one of the very essential product that I really needed. And because after washing my utensils and after doing some washing work, I usually need the moisturizer or some type of lotion or creams to apply on my hands. So this is what I found a good product. And it's Oriflame. Thank you so much for watching the video. Stay tuned. Have a great day.
Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe.